Oh no, a rat!
Each totem holds a small representation of one family.
This place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Each totem is a small representation of one family.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Each totem is a representation of one family.
Bring it on! Hey! Hey, over here! Eat lead, you outer space
octopus!
I'll show you
my best trick ever.
Each totem holds a small representation of one family. Oh my.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.
Stop! Don't do it. Please. If you do, it'll be the end of the world. Listen to me.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.
We're all doomed.
Each totem on the pole is a small representation of one family.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.
I thought that I could live for no one else.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family. Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.
I'll show you my best trick ever.
Okay, let's give it a try! Ready or not?
Oh no, a rat!
I've waited so long for this moment to arrive. I'll finally be finished with this series. When people are near me, all I ever do is cause them pain. It was better when I wasn't born at all.
Were you afraid of living?
I didn't believe that anyone could love me. I don't deserve to be loved. So you were running away. You rejected the others so you'd never be hurt. You were terrified by the invisible bonds and people. You were afraid, so you closed your heart. This is my retribution. Forgive me, everyone.
Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family. Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family. Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family. Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family. Each totem on the pole is a symbolic representation of one family.